Receiving schools, here is a reference for today's lesson. Your strength, substrength, outcome, topic, materials, and your reference.
Okay, good morning, ATs, receiving school students and teachers. Okay, thank you, Miss Itel. ATs and receiving students. Okay, before we move on to our lesson, Okay, here I have a list of names here, all right? Now, these names here, I'd like some of you volunteers to come up here and get these names, all right? And put them in their right columns, okay? So here I have the different continents, okay? The different continents, I have a list of names, all right? From these names, you pick them, choose any of them and put them in the right column. Okay, quickly, receiving students, you can also do that, or you can also just call out the names and put them in the right, or say which continent they come under. Okay, just put it there on that side. No, Anna, put them on the other side. Down. Yeah. That's Africa. Yeah. North America. Okay, this should be Africa. Any of these that are not in the right columns? You okay? What about this one, Ecuador? Is it in South America? Okay. Mm-hmm. Shanghai. Okay. All right. Yeah, it's only we don't have any for North America. Okay, and Africa, the label for Africa. All right. Okay, ATs and receiving students, you have your textbooks in front of you, okay? People and places. All right, I'd like you to turn to page, 29, yeah, sorry. Page 29. Page 29 of your textbook, ATs and receiving students. Okay. Now we are not going to go in detail, all right? We're not going to go through all the pages, okay? Mm-hmm. Okay, can you just get this topic, please, into your exercise books? Eight C's and receiving students. Okay, a small village in England. Okay, get that down into exercise book, eight C's and receiving students. All right. Now, receiving students, if you have these textbooks, please, you use them, all right, in your own time. Okay, you can read through the notes, okay, page 29 up to 31, or sorry, up to page 33. So in your own time, you can look at, read through the notes, and then you can go through the activities at the back, all right? Okay, for today's lesson, we are just going to go through an activity that's at the back of the, on page 34. Page 34. Page 34, question 3. Okay, can you turn to that page? But you will also look at page 29 where you have the map. All right. Okay, receiving students, again. Page 34, question 3. And which you will look at your study, your map, and you will do the activity or the exercise. All right. So for the receiving students, this is the map here. Those of you who don't have any books, any textbooks. Okay, can you do your activity now, please? Eight C's and receiving students. Question 3, it's on page 33. Okay, you know what to do? Eight C's and receiving students? Yes? Okay, don't waste your time, you start now. You have your textbooks there, eight C's, you have your textbooks, so you do question 3 on page 34. On page 34. Receiving students, those of you who don't have any textbooks, your questions are up on the screen plus the map. But for the HCs, your questions are there in the book. Your question is in the textbook, question 3, A up to E, okay? Questions 8 C's, it's going south, east, okay? North, south, west, east. That's how you get your answer. If you have your ruler there for the second question. For the second question, if you have your ruler there, you can measure the distance. You can use your friend's ruler to measure the distance if you don't have any ruler. How far is it from Oslo to Stockholm? Receiving students, you need a ruler there to measure the distance. Okay. It doesn't show the longitude, only the latitude. Let it to all of you.
Not to say, okay, no. Latitude lines, okay, they are measured, all right, in degrees, in north and south, meaning they separate the northern hemisphere from the southern hemisphere. These are the latitude lines that go, they run from east to west, okay, east or west to east, all right? And like if you give your answer in latitude, if they ask you to give a latitude for a country, your answer will always end in north or south. The longitude lines are the lines that are going down. They run from north to south, okay? North to south, top to bottom. Okay? And they, your answer will always be in east or west. Separate the western hemisphere from the eastern hemisphere. Raymond? No, I don't think it's 50.5 degrees. Because it's half of 50 and 60. No, if it's 50.5, then you'll have it somewhere here, remember? 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55. Middle of 50 and 60. Half of 50 and 60. Germany. No. Germany, before it was West Germany, now it's Germany. And the capital is Berlin. That was a name, I said, but it's okay. Later on. Wait, I have to turn that one first. Turn it. But this one is, before it was West Germany and East Germany, and the capital city was Bonn. But now it's Germany and the capital city is Berlin, but that's okay. It's Germany. Yes. Yeah, Netherlands, Amsterdam. It shows on the big map there. Okay. You don't have to round off. It's right in the middle, so it's in between 55. Okay. Check, not 50. Not 50.5. Okay.
that's all. That's it, leave it. Okay, where is it? This one.
Yes, Atlantic. Where? Oslo, get your ruler. Stockholm here, 0.1 centimeter. This is Stockholm, the dot here, and then 350.
Okay, yeah, we finish. Oh, sorry. Check that one again, 60 degrees. But this... Okay.
This one.
Okay, 8 seas. Okay, we'll correct our exercise now, please. 8 seas and receiving students. Group 7. All right, the first question, please, receiving students. All right, the direction of, what direction is Rome from London? So Rome from London, so that's the direction that's from London, you go to Rome. So what's that direction? Southeast, okay, you're going southeast. Okay, yes, from London to Rome, southeast. West, east, north, south. Southeast. Okay, next. How far is it from Oslo to Stockholm? 350 kilometers. On the map, you measure it with 1 centimeter. From Oslo to Stockholm, 1 centimeter. In kilometers, it's 350 kilometers. Okay, next question. The latitude of what is it? Nidderdale. Okay. It's in the middle. Okay. All right. In the middle of 50 and 60. So it's 55 degrees north. That's the latitude. Okay. 55 degrees north. All right. The name of the ocean to the west of the British Isles. Okay. To the west. Atlantic Ocean. All right. And you're supposed to copy down the table and write the country and the capital city. Okay, receiving students. Spain? Madrid. Okay, the capital city of Spain is Madrid. Okay. Lisbon is the capital city of which country? Portugal. Okay, Portugal. Rome is the capital city of which country? Italy. Capital city of France? Paris. Okay, before it, West Germany, it was Bonn. And before it was West Germany, East Germany. Now we have Germany, the capital city is Berlin. But because you use that textbook, you said born, okay? And Amsterdam? Netherlands is it's the country. Okay. It says, and receiving students, thank you very much for participating in today's lesson. Receiving teachers, our next, our reference for our next lesson, PNG Primary School Atlas, and also People and Places, Grade 8 textbook. Okay. Our keyword for today? England. Thank you, HCs and receiving students and teachers for participating today.
Teachers, here is your reference for the next lesson. Your strand, substrand, outcome, the topic, materials, and your reference.